Hello and welcome to another day in Ark. So I'm going to try something potentially stupid. I'm after Manta. The Manta Ray. I don't know if this will work. I know I can do it two people, easy. One person? Not 100% sure how well it's going to go. But I've made some modifications to my raft. And now I just need to see if I can get this to work. So, step one. Find some mantas. This is a lot of electric eels. This is a hell of a lot of electric eels. What on earth is going on here? Yeah, so I ain't gonna try taming any mantas around this area. Jesus. Oh, Alpha Meg. Yep, let's keep going. Bacillosaur? There should usually be mantas on you. Alright, let's go this way. Don't want to go too far out to sea. Don't want to bump into any leads. But I also don't want to go too shallow, otherwise not find any mantas. Shark, oh god. Yeah, sharks, so not the best place to get in the water. You're not the worst either, to be fair, but ooh, there we go. This is what I'm after. Oh. Come on then. Come on then, I'll have you. Coward. Yep, I suck. Oh, that was a hit. That's two hits. Ah, perfect. Right. Let's try this again. Oh, that's not going to work. This lead is ruining my team. Where'd that go? Did any go in? Yeah. What level? 47. Ow. See? 116. No, I want you. Why do I feel so bad at everything? Two hits. Complete wrong direction. Wow, yeah. What level are you? 47, so you suck. 21, you suck. Okay. You're 47. Ow. Coming in? Anyone? Oh shit. Come on. Ugh. Any of my claws survive? Yeah. Are you the good one by any chance? There's one of these I really wanted. You. Motherfuck. God damn it. 47. Right, no need for that. No need for a 21. What are you? Now these are the ones I want. Anyone? No. I'll just take some stuff while I'm here. Alright, which one are you? Don't need you. Oh! Oh, don't need you either. Don't need you. No, I do kind of want you guys. Nope. Ow. Why is that not hitting? I'm getting the hit markers. No, I'm getting hit, but no hit markers. Hmm. What level are you? 12. No, thank you. Oh, you little tool. No, thank you. Did I kill all the manners? Well, no, because there was a level 111, 116. Oh. There we go, that's what I wanted. God damn. Oh, come on, game. God damn, I bounced off him. Nope, not hungry yet. All this work just for you, so you better appreciate it. Yeah, his tail's launching us. Hey, Dodo. Another female? No. Not gonna lie, female Bronto might be good though. Oh, female. Female. Let's see. Oh, he's getting hungry faster. Oh, he's getting... Oh, I can see his hunger level. So first one took ages. It's like the Basilosaur. I was taming that. First one took ages. I fed it once, then took ages for the second one, and then it got faster and faster and faster. There we go. Behavior passive. Behavior into your Pokeball. And let's get home. Repair this raft because that leaves took a nice bite out of it. So, wood, fiber, hide. Also, M-A-N-T Limantu and Mantis. The Mantis and Limantra. Okay, Oh yeah. Wood. Hide. Fiber. Also, there we go. Oh yeah, repair the raft. Right, well that went well. Man. Wait, do you have to... Do you make the man to yourself? Oh, wait a minute. Man to saddle. Aye. I think, though... Do. Right. I need more flint. Oh, wait, no, I've got flint. I need more fibre. Oh, look, fibre. I love blueprints. Oh yeah, that one's full. Saddle up. Hell yeah. I don't know why I did that, but... Right. Passive. God, something about their hitbox. Actually, you know what, I'll freeze them for a while. Might as well get some cryopod levels. Right. And now, gonna need some, I think some black pearls. Yeah, I'm gonna need some black pearls. So, swap that for some actual food. We'll leave the angler gel here. That's like 100 of those. There we go. Now it's a very long flight to where I'm going. So I'm going to take the Parasotherium. Take Rose, because she's going to be my main source of flight. And I'll take an empty cryopod. Just be on the safe side. Because you never know. Right. Now this is going to be a slow flight. So, I'll probably end up skipping most of the flight. Welcome to Seeker Town. Now, I'm only after a few things. And for that, I need an aerial view. This one looks good. Okay, and what I'm after. Alright, let's get a little bit more. I'm planning on making something that's going to need a lot of pearls. I also want more gems. Let's see. Sixty. I've got enough. I saw you there. Oh, come on. This way. Let's go up here where it's a little bit safer. A little bit safer. Ugh.
want to mess with you. Come on then.
Munch.
Whee!
Flight of the Spinos. And this place is just lovely. More crystals here, but I don't know if there's any of the little ones. They're all dark. Don't want dark. That looks like a good spot. This place. Whenever something seems simple, I'm just waiting for something to happen. Down, down, down we go. Ah, that's better. Well, that doesn't do anything. Tease. Oh, that's a Dimorphodon. I hear bugs. I hear bugs, but I don't see them, so I ain't landing. What the hell was that? Oh!
Dude! Ooh! Is that Thylacleo? Poor warrior. Just nearly pulled us from the mount. Ooh, my paranoia was justified. This place is fun. But all good things must come to an end. I could have gotten more stuff, but to be fair, I've not got a massive use of black pearls yet. There's a few things, but I've got some in the house. What the hell does that mean? Now this is going to be a long flight home. Took us a while to get here, so yeah. See you at home. Well, almost home. That has literally taken all day. But I did get a mantle. I did get the mantle I was after. Oh, well. I would have liked a 129, but a 116 will do. And, this wolf appeared on a mountain. So I thought, hey, it's a 124. I'll snag it. So I'm going to attempt to tame this when I get back home. Then I'll have a manta and a wolf. Plus, I have some gems, some element shards, and black pearls. Decent amount of black pearls at that. I mean, not decent by normal resource standards, but it's a rare resource, so getting 200 in one go is a pretty good run. I would have gotten more, but I just couldn't be bothered. Female or male wolf? Ooh, female. I should make it. Dive, dive, dive! Okay, you on passive?
Yep.
Seriously? Lag spikes? Oh wait, no! That's in the body, but it didn't count. That's a hit. Ow! Now don't die. I know you want to. Just go sleepy times. You sound look like a Kentosaurus. Yay! Some fluids in there. Gem, gem, gem. Shards. Cement and paste, yep. Cement and paste in this one. Hide in this one. Oh yeah. Yep, that is heavy. Well, it doesn't matter what happens now. Today has been bloody good. There we are. Right. Now, Wolf is unconscious. So let's go looking for... There's got to be a Diplo somewhere. That's right. You usually find Diplos as well in this area. Ah, it's bound to be someone on this island ahead. Never one when you want one. Let's check how it's doing. Unconscious, still plenty. I don't want to come this far anyway, because this is any further than this, the meat's gonna rot by the time I get home. Bad luck. Yes, look over this mountain. Then all else fails, I'll have to use normal meat. Why did I use an RG? I could have used a dragon. Yeah, I'm going to have to use normal meat. Disappointing. see if there's any donors in here. That's a 129. Oh, 77. Huh. Oh, I got turned around. Oh, you! You'll do. I think. That's what I'm after. Go, go, go. Oh, there we go. Oh, to you too. Welcome to the team. And you're doing good, Wars. Right, so I don't need that, don't need that, that, all that. This one's trophies. Resources. Owls and Tim and stuff. Equip those. Deposit these. It's been a very good day, I'd say. Oh yeah, pajamas. Okay, so I guess that's it for today. Until next time, see you later.